we're in the middle of an election campaign right now in the United States. And Donald Trump has said that he will try to reach an agreement with Russia, which means there's going to be an attempt to pull back in this confrontation, military confrontation with basically the rest of the world. The question in Syria is a little more complicated because Trump has already reacted aggressively against Iran and the agreement with Iran. But basically, it's hard to see how they could make a decision before the election, unless they're trying to establish something to force the next president to go along with the facts on the ground. If Hillary Clinton is elected, the war in the Middle East will expand. She's already part of the WikiLeaks emails that have been released. Hillary Clinton said that the war, she's going to prosecute the war in Syria because this will be helpful for Israel. All of Hillary Clinton's major backers are wealthy Jews. Haim Sabin, George Soros, they're all there backing Hillary Clinton. So it looks to me that this may be an attempt to establish the facts on the ground so that the future president will have to go along with it if that happens to be Donald Trump. That's the way I see this thing.